Adding websites to LinkedIn account. In this video, I'll show you how to add your websites, your personal websites, or your blog to your LinkedIn account. This is here my LinkedIn account. I'm on my home page over here. You can see this option called as view as profile, but you can see it often called as contact info over here. That is this small place over here, contact info. You can see it over here. I will hover it over here. When you click on that, you will get various options visible for your connections, and you can see your email and phone address right now. But I am here to talk to you about the websites. So you can see a small here, this down button which says website over here. You can click on the pencil icon over there. So it comes website, and you need to choose whatever website you want to put it over there. Right now you can put your personal website, or maybe a company website, or maybe you may even put your blog or RSS feed or portfolio or some other things. That means some other websites, like it may be your social network profiles. So right now I'm just selecting this personal website, and I just add sebastianbraganza.webs.com. This is my personal website. It's about what I do personally, and even I can click on this button which says save. It says my personal website has been added to this LinkedIn account. Now I want to do for my company site. And this time I will go for this company website. This is my company website which is I have put over here. And when I am done with it, I can click on this button which says save. So my both these things are saved. It says my personal website and my company website both are added to my LinkedIn account. And actually adding your website to this account really helps you in your link building process, in your SEO process. It gives you a good link. Maybe one link from an LinkedIn account really helps a lot for your SEO strategies. That's why right now you need to add your company website, your personal website, maybe a blog. It will help in link building as well. It will help you in LinkedIn strategies. So in this, all this LinkedIn marketing strategies will be improved by using these methods. So you should always add websites, maybe your blogs, maybe your personal websites to this LinkedIn account. And I believe that you make the best use of it, because one link from a LinkedIn website really counts a lot on your SEO plans. That's why it is good for the link building process, as well as it is good that if anybody comes on your LinkedIn page and they can just over to your information, and maybe they can land on your company website or maybe a personal website. That's really a helpful tool actually for you. So make the best use of it. If you want, you can remove it also if you want. If you don't want this company website and personal websites to be on your LinkedIn account, you can remove it. You can just delete it from this same pencil icon. End of this video. Thank you.